While the most popular body style for the AMG C43 is undoubtedly the four-door sedan, or saloon for our overseas readers, Merck also offers the model in a wagon, otherwise known as an estate, and two-door convertible, or cabriolet, giving buyers a number of different ways to enjoy this entry-level AMG experience. Moving on to the 2019 model year, the AMG C43 brings with it a fresh look that Merck hopes will help establish it more firmly as an AMG model, setting it apart from its lesser, un-AMG brethren. The updated exterior includes a new grille with a twin louvre design, with the dividers finished in a matte iridium silver. There are new bumpers as well, both front and rear, with additional flicks added to the front bumper to spice things up a bit. Revised side curtains help direct the flow of air around the car more efficiently, while silver chrome detailing adds an extra splash of premium appeal. LED lighting is used for the headlights and the taillights.